when we came back from the safari, we were just bubbling.
Now, what's this right here, Tommy?
All of a sudden, I looked out there beside the river, and I seen two chairs and a table, and on that table, it had a few spirits on there. So I told Lex, I said, hey, looks like we might ought to have a toast.
Thank you for today.
Thank you for coming. Both Tom and I like to tip a cocktail back now and again at home. And so our first thought coming back was I'd kill somebody to get a nice cold beer in me. And this place is wonderful because if you want something, there's somebody right there. They can almost read your mind.
To the game. I've never drank beer with a mustache before.
Cool. I've never drunk beer with a hippo before.
When the dinner bell rang, Tom wasn't quite done with his bottle of bourbon. Tom's definitely not one to waste anything, so he took his bottle with. In fact, it was in his pocket.
Oh, Asante son.
Very nice. You had a good safari.
Oh, beautiful. Thank you.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, this is nice.
We have little grilling down there.
Nice.
We have some chicken, some lamb.
Oh, sheep.
Some vegetables.
Perfect.
They brought me a piece of lamb, this bigger around. And I'm a meat eater. I mean, that salad stuff, it's nice for women or something, but I like meat. It was absolutely melting your mouth.
Francis, beautiful. Thank you.
You're the man, friend. Fix me another sheep.
Hope you're hungry.
I'm hungry.
Good, because I'm like, whoo. I can imagine this tastes like mashed potatoes.
Let me know.
Nope, it's not working. It still tastes like corn mush. I don't ever want to eat corn again. Not a corn tortilla, not corn flakes. Not corn on a cob, not corn chowder, not corn in a can, not cream corn, not corn bread, no corn muffins, no burritos, no corn tortillas, no popcorn at the movies, no more corn, please.
Listen up, Thunder.
It's raining, all right.
There's not been a drop of rain hit my ass in 40 days and 40 nights. I'm gonna get out there and put my ass out in it.
When we got back from dinner, Tom decided to promptly help himself to as much of the bourbon as possible.
You want to see a rabbit pull out a hat?
Now, I know he was liquored and loaded, but it just made the whole night that much funnier.
Lex, I'm glad you picked me. You know what?
You too.
You'd probably been bored somebody else. You know you.
Right.
Here. You'd probably went to bed at 7 o'clock. Hey, bartender, fix me a toddy. All Big Tom will love everybody. Don't worry about them Crocs. All Big Tom's got some stinky socks.
Tom was spent, so I took him to bed.
Here we go. Follow me. Here we go. All right.
Hey, bartender.
Feet in there. All I ask is that if you got to puke, you go outside.
Yeah, that's...
All right?
That's the American way. Hey, Lex, thank you.
Hey, my friend, you're welcome.
I'd do it for you.
I know you would.
You're damn right I would.